Hello everyone, what is going on and welcome back to my channel for another video today. Now, similar to the last video that I got, which actually, as I'm reading it now, was on 352 views. You guys absolutely smashed that video and I'm so thankful for it. So if we can get some sort of similar support or just less, I don't honestly mind the support I get on these videos as long as you guys enjoy them. Even if I upload a video and it gets 50 views, as long as the people who watch it really enjoy the video, that is absolutely fine with me. But you guys are killing viewers recently. I'm so appreciative of that, considering COD is like a little bit dead at the minute. Obviously, we're all waiting for BO4, so we're all pretty much out of content just trying to slide our way into BO4. Now in this video, I have another of a Nuke and Sweat series, and this guy was called Fight for a Gram. No hate towards this guy, he was actually pretty cool about it after the game. He has like a 2.9 KD, and obviously I came in and nuked him. You guys seem to like watching videos I've had, so I've got a few more. I'll continue uploading what you guys want. After all, if you didn't watch my videos, obviously I wouldn't be anywhere near, I wouldn't be anything without you guys, what you seem to understand. So I'll upload what you want to see, and it's always going to be a lever because it's your channel as much as it is mine. Now, having said that, I will let you watch the rest of the gameplay in peace with some music in the background, and I'll see you again in the next video. Thank you all again so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one, and I'm out. Peace.
Never get up.